Another very exciting time for me occurred around 200 million years ago. At that time, the largest land animals of all time ruled the Earth, the dinosaurs. They existed in all shapes and colors. Some were gigantic and slow, others were small and agile. Some had long necks, others had very short arms. Some of them could fly, whilst others decided to go back into the water and reclaim the ocean. Overall, everything looked very promising for the dinosaurs. But then, something happened that nobody had expected.